Thank you for letting me stay.
Lily, you'll always have family here.
Got it. Holden, thank you for making us feel welcome.
All right, everyone, it's time to carve that Hubbard squash.
Oh, mama,
hey, here we go. Hand over that saw.
Just waiting for you.
I think the honor should go to my cousin Jack.
Oh, no.
Maybe, yeah.
Oh, yeah,
well,
I think so.
Yes.
Welcome home, buddy.
We try to do
those
muscles first to see if
he
can.
Yeah.
You think you can do it?
Okay, all right, squash.
Come on, Jackie boy. Let's go.
You've got your match.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
Oh, gosh.
Everybody watch your fingers.
Parker, I may need some. No, I don't.
Oh,
I
got it.
Hey,
good
job.
You like that?
Oh, sorry. That was me.
It's been quite a year, not just here in Oakdale, but for a lot of people. Tough times for everybody. Maybe that's why it takes the perspective of a guy who was dead and gone to recognize everything that we have to be grateful for. Family, friends, the people we love, who never stop loving us back, no matter what. And the faith that gets us through the dark times.
Luke?
Yeah, I'm right here.
Do you think you'd mind, bringing me seconds?
Thank you for the hope that we cling to. The hope that next year will be better than this one. That tomorrow is going to be a good day for all of us. Thank you for the traditions that bring us together, for the memories that never leave us.
That's one of our favorites.
We make mistakes, people get hurt, so we give thanks for forgiveness and for second chances. We're thankful for the bonds of family that never break. No matter how far we bend them.
Hey! What are you doing here?
I brought you some food. I thought you might want some company.
What do you got?
We give thanks for our lost traveler, who's finally back home, where he belongs.
Yes.
We're also painfully aware that not everyone is so lucky. We lost someone very dear to us this year. But we're thankful that he will live on in the hearts of our children and his brother. And for that, and for this tremendous bounty, we are thankful.
And we say,
amen. Amen.
Amen.
A happy, 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 happy Thanksgiving, everyone. Okay, come on, let's eat before it gets cold.
Okay, let's eat.
Oh, that's stuffing over here. Oh.